cool,
Whoopie
man.
We're at a baseball game.
I love baseball.
It's spring baseball season.
Great, man.
Hey, while we're here and while we're waiting for the game to start, why don't we read another one of Jesus' parables from my Bible?
All right.
All right, man. Check it out. Let's read from Matthew chapter 13 today. It says, "The kingdom of heaven is like a treasure hidden in a baseball field."
Wait a minute.
Did you hear that?
Did you hear what?
Somebody hid a treasure in a baseball field?
We're at a baseball field.
At a baseball field.
Do you think the treasure's still hidden here?
It has to be.
Oh.
It's at a baseball field, and we're right here. Home plate's right there.
Wow. Do you think we could find the treasure?
I bet we can.
Well, let's go. Let's go try to find it.
All right.
Sweet, man.
Great. All right.
Woo!
Hey!
Hey! Hey, maybe she can tell us where the treasure's at.
I bet she knows where the treasure's at.
All right.
Hey, we know there's a treasure hidden here somewhere.
We heard.
We read about it, and we want to know if you know where the treasure's at since you work here.
Never heard about it. Don't know anything.
No treasure?
No buried treasure?
No. There's no buried treasure?
Not that
behind
I know
home plate?
Not that I know of.
No?
No.
Oh.
We'll just keep looking.
We'll keep looking. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you.
Go Aeros.
I wonder if they know where the treasure's at.
I hope somebody here can help us find the treasure buried behind home plate.
You think it's buried behind home plate?
It has to be. It's a baseball field. It's a baseball field.
I thought that was Giant Stadium, man. Something hidden there.
Yeah, hopefully somebody here can help us out.
Very cool. This guy.
Taking a long time.
This guy looks good.
Whoa.
Hey, thanks for the ball, man.
I know that guy.
Appreciate that.
Hey.
Pardon me?
Yes.
Kind of a strange question, but we know that somewhere here there's a treasure hidden at the ball field.
Yes.
And we want to know if you know where it's at. If we find it, we'll give you part of the loot.
You will.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, but
I like that end of it, but you've never heard of any treasure.
Never heard of it?
No. Can't say there's
any treasure. Is that behind home plate?
I don't think you're allowed to do it.
Do that? Really?
Man. You guys should keep searching.
Okay.
Somebody.
Let's keep looking.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Very cool.
Here we go.
Hey.
There's somebody who works here. Maybe she can help us out.
I bet she can.
Whoa.
Hey.
We know a good dentist
that can help you out with that. Maybe you can help us out with something.
I can help.
We're looking for a treasure
in that field right there.
Somewhere in the ball field. And we want to know if you know where the treasure's at.
I have no idea.
You don't know where the treasure's at?
Look at your view, man.
That's the third person that's told us that they don't know where the treasure's at.
If you tell us where the treasure's at, we'll split it.
Yeah, we'll give you some of the money. All right.
Yeah.
Let's keep looking.
Let's go this way.
All right, let's go this way.
Hey, handy man.
Hey, Whoopie man.
I wonder if there's any ball players here.
Like real professional baseball players?
Real professional baseball players. I bet they would know where the treasure is.
They have to know.
Look at the real professional baseball
player. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, can you believe that?
I can't believe that. How are you doing?
Man?
Can we ask you a question?
Yeah, we got a question for you.
We want to know if you know where the treasure is at.
I don't know what treasure you're talking about.
But there's a treasure at the baseball field somewhere.
Somewhere in the ball field.
No treasure anymore, guys. Sorry.
No treasure?
Oh,
man.
Well,
all
right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a great game. Hit a home run.
Okay.
Thank you.
Andy, man, we've looked everywhere for the treasure. I don't want the treasure.
I can't believe we're at a ball field, and that's what we knew. We knew that it's buried somewhere.
Somewhere out there, probably under the tarp. I don't know. I wish we could find the treasure.
We dropped the ball.
We even dropped the ball. I wish we could find the treasure.
Jesus.
Hey. I didn't know you were here, too.
Let me tell you what the story is really about.
Really?
Give me a light pitch.
You guys everywhere, man.